Never go on a jump ropes. Three, two, one, and jump ropes. Bounce on one foot, right alternate. One foot, hold it up front. Double jumps. Regular jumps. On the foot, right? Alternate those feet. Somebody just dropped out. Cool. 15 seconds to go. Double jumps. Regular jumps. Okay, next set is going to be mountain climbers. 1 minute mountain climbers. Five, four, three, two. Tracy on the wrist if you have to. Job. All right. 30 seconds to go. Seconds. Straight neck to spine. Don't hang the head, straight neck and spine, stack straight on. Under five, three, two, one, and time. Go ahead, face forward. Let's lift one leg, kick one leg out. Lift, kick one leg through. Kick, 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 kick. Seven. 30 seconds to go. Seconds. 10 seconds. Four. Three, two, one. Come up to your feet. Go. seconds to go. Three, two, one, and a burpee. Yep, onto those fists. You want to go all the way down the mat. Come up. Yep. Four, three, two, one. Good. Down the mat, Superman. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. 15 seconds. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Four. Up. Down. Time. Low leg on the elbows. Squeeze the glutes together. Seconds. Here we go. Four, three, two. Go on a high plank shoulder taps. Go. High plank shoulder taps. Up to your feet. Knees to elbows. We're reaching the halfway point. Halfway in this section. 15 seconds. And we're going to go to calf raises. Five, four, three, two, one. Calf raise. Up on those tiptoes. Ten seconds. Now we're just going to go to arm circles. Five, four, three, two, one. Arm circles right here. After this, we're going to go down to the mat on our backs, knees bent like crunch position. We're going to do those ankle taps, alternating ankle taps. 15 seconds. Keep going. Let's change directions. Five, four, three, two, one. Down, crunch position, ankle taps. Good job, guys. Good job. Eight seconds. Go, go, puppy. All right. Air crunches. Shoulder push-ups. that front deltoid suffers a lot from those spring hand push-ups. This, very complimentary. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Excuse me. Knee to elbows. Or we can alternate. Left to right, right to left. Try to touch the elbow with the knee. And seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and go down back on your back. Single leg glute bridge. Right side. Seconds. Now we're going to go the other leg. And then we are done. We have a 1.5 minute break. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Yes, please. 1. There you go. Switch legs. Really drive those hips up. 15 seconds. Six, five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Minute and a half rest right here. Good job, guys. All right. I'm going to shorten it to 1 minute rest just for time's sake. Up next series, what we're doing is we're going back to the 1 minute rounds, jumping jacks, jump rope, mountain climbers, and so on. Then we're going to come back to this last one we did. Coming up on 30 seconds to go on the rest time. I'll rest when I'm dead. That's how I'm feeling, right? I know you all are too. Woo! 15 seconds, guys. Not soon. All right, 5 seconds till 1 minute jump jacks. 3, 2, 1, go. Just stay moving, guys. After it. 30 seconds. Try to keep those hips low. Excellent job. Easy money, guys. Al's starting to feel it. Easy money. Just be here, be present, focus on staying moving. Doing great. Our next exercise is that plank to that low squat, and back to plank, back to low squat. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Leg up, set. Good. Oh yeah. Music's hitting right about now.
Six.
guys got it. Seconds. back to your feet. Rope jump. At the rope jump, it's calf raises. Nice. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one, calf raise. As we do this, as you guys do these, work on rolling to the center of the foot, to the outside pinky toe side, to the inside big toe side. Right, hit all those points, all those pressure lines as you rise up on the toes. Hit them all, 5 seconds. Two, one, arm circles. Arm circles. Right? Woo! These calf raises, very easy to overlook, very important. Reverse directions. Hold these arms up, straight arms. Good straight arms, make those shoulders work. Good straight arms. All right, one forward, one back. That was a joke. That was a joke. Tracy's going for it, yes. All right, guys. Down on your backs, ankle taps. I tried that, it was like impossible. Bill could probably do it because he plays the drums. He's got it. Good shoulder taps. Woo! Excuse me, ankle taps. Sorry. 10 seconds. Going to crunches in 4, 3, 2, 1, and crunch. Crunches don't have to be fast. Nice and slow and controlled is going to get the job done. Slow and controlled, just try to get the shoulder blades off the mat. Woo. Oh, yeah. 10 seconds. Three, we're going to punch our push-ups. And go. I know we're right at the time marker.
Okay.
So I have 1 more minute of work after these. Okay. Push-ups. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Now knee to opposite elbow in that push-up position. Touch the elbow. Ah. 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and glute bridge. Single leg glute bridge. 15 seconds. Either leg. Go. You're ready to switch. And switch. Ready and time. Woo! That is it, guys. Please take some time before you leave your living rooms or wherever you are to do a good stretch. Just use the time to let the blood flow to the big muscle groups. You know, a really good stretch, just a sitting pike here, single leg out, right? Switch, alternate, widen the legs, lean forward, right? Grab the knees, roll back, lift one leg, you know, go to one side, slow transition back, bring a knee back, other side, right? Go ahead, child's pose. Roll the necks, and then go ahead and give yourself this neck stretch here. Just some ideas for you to do at home. Thank you guys for logging in and staying with us during this time. Hope you guys are all having a great day so far.
Thanks very much. That was fantastic. Appreciate it.
Oh, great. Very nice. You're very welcome. Is that Mario?
Yeah.
Mario, I hope you like it. Thank you so much for tuning in this morning.
Awesome. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
How'd you guys get up?